One of the nicest guys you'll ever meet, and you can meet him in concert at the Erratic Ale in Dexter tonight. That's Dave Boutette. We're all going to need a friend on Acoustic Alternatives. I recently went on vacation. You wouldn't know that because I didn't miss a beat. Playlists continue when I go on vacation. And on that vacation, I saw Leah Carlo, and he did all covers. I found one of his originals online, so I thought I'd get that in there for you. A song called Lemonade. April Varner was heard in the set as well. She's got an interesting album called April by April. All of the songs on the album have April in the title, including that one, April Come She Will. She'll be in Ann Arbor August the 21st at the Blue Llama Jazz Club. Matt Nathanson has new music out. We heard Map at the Mall, an acoustic take on that. Also new from Colony House, an older song. That doesn't make any sense. A newly released older song, an orchestral version of Silhouettes, was also heard in the set. Five for Fighting play St. Andrews Hall tonight, and they also play Frederick Meyer Gardens in Grand Rapids tomorrow. Here's a few from Five for Fighting. Superman starting it off on Acoustic Alternatives.